Hi everyone, we're now into September and we're less than a month away from our unique launch in the UK. And I just wanted to introduce myself and say hi to everybody. I'm super excited that you're going to be joining the team and I'm super excited for the opportunity that you guys are having. So we're 2 years young in this company. So we originally started in the US. Canada was our next launch date, and I was lucky enough to be part of day one. My upline is Kelly Van Balken, and you're probably going to hear her name lots. She was Canada's first Black presenter and quite a jewel to the team. I just wanted to make sure that everybody knows which groups that you definitely, definitely want to add people to if you think that you have somebody interested in the UK. So one would be Bomb Girls, which is my circle team. Leading with Unique is also run by myself, Tammy, and Angel. That's for our entire team. And then our upline, Kelly Van Balken, runs an amazing group, and it's called Dare to Dream. Her files in there are second to none. There's definitely some other groups as well that you can add people to, but these are the main ones. There's also a Dare to Dream group for the UK, and I can get you the link for that. Our launch date is October 1st, like I was saying. So on our launch date, what does that mean and what does it look like? What's going to happen is quite a fast-paced domino effect. So if I'm your sponsor, make sure that you talk to me directly, and if I'm not, talk to your sponsor, and they'll give you a link on the day of the launch. So once they're signed up, your site is going to be live right away. It's free for life and it's live immediately. So that link you would then share with your downline that's joining, and they would click on it and then join your team, and then so on and so forth. There won't be selling on the day. First day, it won't be until November 1st that you will be selling, but you can start building your teams. You can also start booking your parties now for the November 1st and after. It's quite a great opportunity to be starting at the holiday season. It's a great time for shopping, and our lashes make amazing stocking stuffers. So that's a perfect thing. Our pigments fit in nicely, all of our products pretty much. So last Christmas, I sold lots of collections. They come in a beautiful case with a nice purple satin lining. So those are perfect to give out for Christmas. Everybody enjoys those under the tree. A question that I've been getting quite a bit is, how do you recruit people? Well, I can say when I joined the company, I had never tried the products yet. My background is aesthetics, and I haven't been working it for quite some time. My son was a preemie, and after he was born, he wasn't able to go back into daycare or in daycare at all. So I kind of left that behind, and when I found Unique and how natural and they are, and I read all the reviews, I was super excited to join, and I knew it was a great opportunity. The way I looked at it is, for in Canada, our kits are $119 with $400 worth of product. Worst case scenario, I got a lot of really great makeup and I got to use it myself because we're girls and who doesn't love makeup? But then I just wouldn't do anything with it. Best case scenario is exactly where I'm at and meeting all these amazing women and changing women's lives and really making families better. When you don't have all the pressures of some financial things going on, you can really enjoy life a little bit better. And that's what I want. I love empowering women to be the very best that they can be. And to me, that's the true reward of the job. And I hope that you guys see what is going on, how wonderful of a company we really are a part of. And for £69 in the UK, you can really empower a lot of people. Whether you're working this business as a hobby and just selling to a couple of your friends so that you get your own makeup and lashes for free, or you're wanting to work this as a part-time business so that maybe your kids could be in dance or any extracurricular activities that they're into and not take away from your family budget. Or maybe you're wanting to try it as a career. Maybe you're wanting to leave a job that you hate, or you're wanting to be independent, or you're wanting to travel with your family. My kids are 16 and 13, and I love to travel. I love it. I love it so much. I love the opportunity of taking my family to new and exciting places and seeing their reactions. And, you know, I know that time is very precious as a mom. And I see my kids growing up and that there's not a whole lot of extra time. And maybe that's something that interests you as well. There's some people really doing some amazing things with this company. And the opportunity is equal for everybody, whether you're there on the first day or 10 years after you're in the UK. It's the same equal opportunity. It's all what you want to make about it. Start planning your parties now for November 1st. It is going to be holiday season, so our parties are virtual. You can do home parties if you choose to, or markets. But don't feel like you have to. As soon as you launch into the UK, you're global. You can start selling in Canada, the US, Australia, and New Zealand. You're not limited to your neighbors or who's around you and who you know. So it really is an amazing opportunity where you can live anywhere and you can be just as successful as somebody in a big urban city or a big country. Our back office is always improving and it's always coming out with new tools. We just changed our website and it's beautiful. I just love it. And that's because we're such a new company and we're always changing. We have a great university tool that as soon as you're signed up, you can go in and it's a 5-week program and you can learn all about how to set up a party, how to earn your commissions, what the comp plan looks like. You can do this really fast or you can take the whole 5 weeks, but make sure that you know that we're all here to support you. And if you have any questions, don't feel like you're limited to just your sponsor. Your sponsor may be brand new herself. And so I really want the team to know that we're all here to help you. So post questions in the Bomb Girls. I really encourage you guys to keep it as positive as possible. It is a place for us to learn and grow and celebrate each other's accomplishments. But if it's something really negative, just PM me personally and I can probably clarify it in 2 to 3 seconds and it's probably not even an issue. But just keep it really positive. Leading with Unique or Dare to Dream, we're all there to help you. If you can't reach one person, reach out to the next and the next and the next until you get an answer, because it really doesn't matter where you are. We're all that team, that Y sisterhood. Take before and after pictures of yourself because you can start using those right away. So October 1st, when you get your kit, start taking pictures of before and after with the lashes. Take pictures of before and after your makeup or before and after you're using our cleansers and our moisturizer because there's a huge difference. I honestly feel like I look younger now when 1 year into the company than I did before I started. Our products are fabulous. Leading with the lashes, it's always fabulous, but our products are top notch. I kid you not. Frequently asked questions are going to be coming from corporate on your launch. What's really exciting is the bonuses that they're going to be giving. So those are only for UK, only. So every time we launch into a new country, we have a 3-month program. First month is about recruiting, so it's only recruiting. Second month, you can start your sales. And so the first person who reaches Black Elite status, which is the highest in our company, they'll be receiving a check of equivalent to $10,000. Obviously, that will be in pounds. I'm not sure what that looks like for you guys. And also, you'll receive an exclusive, unique iPad bonus for each winner for each month. So first one would be about recruiting, building your teams and getting your team all set up. What else is there? So anything that you have questions about, please contact me, friend me on Facebook, and let me know how I can help you. All right, thanks, and I look forward to getting to know all of you that much better. And welcome to the team. Talk to you later. Bye.